lastly, is the White House committed to not withholding weapons assistance from Israel that's needed for its self-defense?
What we are committed to is Israel's security, that is ironclad, and don't have anything beyond that. Obviously, we're going to,
Hello? Hello?
Look at all options that we have, continue to have conversations with Israel and our counterparts, but our commitment to Israel is ironclad, as far as there is Israel's security.